Hello, my name is Shane O'Regan and I'm the director for iCON Build, and I would like to take you through some of the amazing features we have in iCON 8.2. We have a new intuitive layout to help you be more efficient and productive on your projects and also focusing on what you do every day, your work. We have a new visual indicator in our search functions to help you now fully understand which direction your total station is pointing, either up, down, or at your target, speeding up, getting to work. We have a new slope indicator when working with IFC files to help you visualize the direction and slope of installed elements. We've updated our checks app to now fully support the necessary information that you need when working with arcs, circles, and their segments on projects.
With the latest release of iCON Build, we wanted to focus on what is important to you, your tasks. This is why we have tailored the software to help make your workflow smoother and more intuitive, enabling you to complete your work easier and more efficiently than ever before. To achieve this, the software now always starts in the map screen, allowing you to get to work and back to work quicker than ever before. Key areas within the software have been rearranged for easy access to frequently used tools, apps, and functions to streamline your workflow with a new intuitive layout. Firstly, we added a new menu button to the top left of the screen. This is where you can call in the access to your projects, jobs, import and export options, as well as new settings and power-off functions. In the instrument panel, you have access to your device profiles to add and connect to your sensors and see your total station setup or GNSS connection information. In the controller panel, we have added the access point to authorize your preferred cloud services such as GeoCloud Drive, ConX, and more. And finally, the new application switch in the bottom right enables you to swap back and forth between applications seamlessly without leaving your data. Whether you want to lay out a point, sketch a new anchor bolt pattern, or simply check an area calculation, our new intuitive layout that makes navigating a breeze, helping you complete your tasks quickly and efficiently for all your projects. Often on projects, we work far from our sensor, making it hard to see the instrument's vertical direction. If the instrument points too high or low, it might miss your prism. With the Move and Search Wizard, you now get live feedback on the sensor's vertical angle. This lets you see the instrument's vertical direction and adjust it with the joystick to match your prism's level. This feature speeds up the search routine, especially on projects when working with multiple elevations. Working on projects often requires ensuring the finished element is in the correct position, slope, and direction for drainage. With IFC data, it can be difficult to see if the ground surface has a design slope. Our latest version has a new slope indicator tool that lets you quickly select your element and visualize its direction and slope. This is perfect for situations with multiple grades, like building a parking garage or basement level. As we build more interesting and complex structures, especially with curved or multiple curved elements, we need to ensure that we can see all the required information for arcs and circles used as part of our designs. With our latest release, the Checks app has been updated to fully support all information related to arcs, circles, and their segments, including the ability to calculate area and block volumes for material ordering where you work with more complex designs.